Wildcats! 1, 2, 3, 4!
Nearly as windy as last time we were here. I love the view from here. Even if we can barely see the lake anymore. Send the rad pack in there to check it out. Oh, there's spider webs.
Yep.
That's all I see, spider webs. And then it goes pitch dark. Reignited. Part of being in the mountains, so. Though. Yeah, it was all nice and sunny. I brought coat, jacket, poncho. No fear. We try not. Get kicked out for coming home at dawn. Mom and dad cursed the day you were born. Throw your clothes into the double bag. Chat and swing the double home with some drag. Who can I turn to? Where can I stay? If I fear something, I try to. There's some I don't want. God, we can cry. Right, looking that way. In the camera and in the eye. Right? Gotta watch where he's going. Welcome back, Rad Pack. We're at a different spot now. Check out how low this river is. Usually comes up to right here. This is normally a waterfall. Like that one over there. That was the heron, guys. He just flew by. I hope he showed up on the camera here. This is really cool. Man, I love it. You can never come out here before. Gotta watch where we're going, though. I think there's a dead fish out there. The heron just flew by. He went that way. You normally can't come all the way out here. Yeah, there's a fish over there, a dead one. I wonder if we can make it. You could see that fish better. Gotta help him. You're dying. Come on, buddy. Not doing so good. See? Oh, there he goes. It's hurting the fish, guys. This is no good. It looked like a baby trout to me. Well, let's look over here then. Now I'm all worried about the fish, dude. Well, we saved one at least. That guy was, he was still in pretty good shape. We got them all. Okay. Poor little dude. See if I can see him from here still. Like a crawdad. Oh, dude, I bet we could catch some crawdads out here. Okay, these are too wobbly. There's a big fish out there. That's some kind of stripe. Is that a brook trout? I think he's dead, yeah. Danger out here. Just a little trap. Yeah, it normally ripples over there. So different. See, guys, here's your proof. The water's not going out the dam. This is below the dam. So if they're letting it out, why is it going down too? Makes no sense. Everybody keeps telling us, oh yeah, they're letting it out. Does it look like they're letting it out? It doesn't look like it to me. You know, this is way lower than what it was, by feet. I used to sit over there. I even took pictures in one of my old videos, and that whole part right there was underwater. All this was. So from my understanding of a dam is when you let the water out, the water goes into the river below it. Not coming here. Where's it going? It's killing the fish now too. Now I'm upset. I gotta walk out here too though. Crazy.